查理辛大闹广场饭店。好莱坞明星查理辛日前在纽约陪女儿和前妻度假，但晚上回到饭店却招妓共度良宵。应招女郎说查理辛找不到东西，开始发飙骂他是贼，还乱摔东西。他赶紧躲进衣橱里报警。警察到场，发现查理辛一丝不挂，醉倒床上。广场饭店估计查理辛毁损了$7,000的东西。查理辛醒来后大声叫嚣，直到警察威胁要把他关起来，他才乖乖决定就医。应招女郎说查理辛是吸毒后失控才开始发飙。但查理辛发言人就说他是因为药物过敏就医。这起丑闻让两个半男人变成一个半男人呢？
Good start. It's a good start.
It's a great start.
It's the first win. Leave the original, which excites me, which puts me in the zone of winning.
I'm by winning. I win here and I win there. Now what?
Let's just do it. Let's meet this thing head on. And you were in it to win it.
How about an education? And then like this, and then that's the guy, and he's our dad, and we can get all the answers and the truth. Wow, winning. That's how you perceive it.
Tired, done. I'm not very good at it. They keep winning and building bigger houses than mine. Feeding, you're either winning or you're losing. There's nothing in between.
How do you plan on winning that war?
Focus and violence, hatred. Mind is going.
Good luck. You're gonna need it. Be over here, like winning.
Come Wednesday morning, they're gonna rename it Charlie Brothers, not Warner Brothers.
Winning in what sense?
Just winning.
Some would say that you're defeated now.
They can say that, but what kind of car are they driving? What kind of girls are in their home?
I'm going to live my life the way I want. I'm going to win inside of every moment. And they can just find the most comfortable chair in their small house and sit back and enjoy the show.
Make a choice to win. You win.
Like, I have to call you. You're here all the time.
It's awesome. I'm sorry.Winning. Starting to get the concept now? Winning.
It's oftentimes says unknown, but occasionally a giant marquee name comes through on your caller ID and it's like, winning, 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 winning.
Good afternoon, Mr. President. We want our country back, Mr. President. Therefore, I'm not just calling on you and your team. I'm calling on each and every American citizen to wake up, stand up,And demand Hopefully by now you've had a chance to read my letter to you, 20 minutes with the president. And if not, at least had its contents brought to your attention. We have questions, Mr. President. Lots of questions. A lot of them are detailed in my letter.
Go!
And I was banging 7-gram rocks. Because I'm me.
You don't worry that you're gonna die when you take that many drugs?
Dying's for fools.See how I party, man. It was epic. The run I was on made Sinatra, Flynn, Jagger, Richards, all of them just look like, droopy-eyed, armless children.
When you look back at the last time you used drugs, are you disgusted with yourself? Or do you think, how could I have done that?
I'm proud of what I've created. It was radical.
You're proud of that party moment?
Of course. Why wouldn't I be?
Why would you be?
Because I expose people to magic. I expose them to something they're never otherwise going to see in their boring, normal lives.
9 7-gram rocks. Because I'm me. Dying's for fools. You borrow my brain for 5 seconds and just be like, dude, can't handle it. Unplug this bastard, yeah, because it fires in a way that is, I don't know, maybe not from this particular terrestrial realm. Last time I took drugs, I probably took more than anybody could survive, you know?
What are we talking about? How much?
I don't know, man. I was banging 7-gram rocks and finishing them because that's how I roll. I have one speed. I have one gear. Go.